Day two of guitar repair marathon, and this is what's on the bench first thing. Brand new EVH Star in the OD green. It's coming here because he just got it. There's no marks on it. And the setup on it is absolutely terrible. The strings are ungodly high. The tremolo isn't level and way up in the air. Frets gonna get polished, fretboard treated, everything checked and done right. It's basically a setup. Guitar looks nice. I actually like it. But I just can't get into that headstock.